Hi guys, I'm Claire and today I'm going to be opening an LOL surprise pet. So what's cool about these is they come with 7 surprises and they also have sand. That's a surprise. So they also have these like zippers which look like collars. Now I'm gonna get into it. Pull. Here, just pull here. So I'm gonna pull here. Ooh, these are trickier than I thought. Because I've never opened one of these pets. Well, I've never actually opened an LOL little sister or an LOL pet or an LOL little or an LOL big sister or an LOL confetti pop and LOL or an LOL little sister. Confetti Pop doll? Wait, I don't know if there's even LOL Little Sisters non-confetti pops. Because I've been watching videos and I've never seen one. Oh, that's on the side too. I can't go. Huh? Stay, why won't you stay? Okay, it'll stay. And this clue is cats. Rule, dogs, drool. Cats rule, dogs, drool! I know what would go with that pretty good. Vikings rule, Packers drool. My cousin JoJo is a Packers fan, so she used to say it. Packers rule, Vikings drool. But her family loves the Vikings. So, I don't know why. She always tries to make her family like the Packers. But they never do. Because they're Vikings fans. My favorite. Stickers, add ladder for surprise. Here's the last layer. Get those fingers moving. Come on, come on. Oh! My goodness, that was a good one and a hard one. Oh, here are all the blind eggs and the sand. I'm gonna open this one first. Here we go. Open up, open up. Ooh, the pooper scooper. This is what you use to clean up poop with. You're gonna, everyone's been telling me, you use this to dig inside the sand and find a surprise. That sounds cool, so let's get to it, guys. Okay. Now I'm going to open the sand. I might as well do this at the counter. I'll just take the plastic off. There's a little tear strip here. I'm going to use and peel it off. Peel all the plastic off. Tear strip is easy. Here is. Oh, it's gonna make a mark with paw prints, heart, that little top of the cupcake frosting. The little cupcake frosting and LOL. Paw prints, Bunny's LOL pet. So I've opened that blind bag before. I was like, why is that so skinny? Because I've opened it before. So what is this one? It feels so tiny. Let's open it up. Come on. Oh my gosh. This one is hard. Oh. Oh, what is this? It's so cute. I thought it was like a collar. It's so cute. Ah, I think it's like, is this gonna be a horse? I have no idea. Look it. What is that? Okay. Last blind bag, the pet. Of course. I just love these things, don't you? The pet doesn't have the... Oh! Wait! The pet doesn't have the pockets, just the accessories. Ooh, the bottle. In a few of these, you can actually get two pets. It's so cool. Now to open the pet. These are sometimes a little tricky. Or should I say a lot tricky? Maybe I can do it this way. Like I'm opening a fruit snack packet. Definitely not fruit snacks. Oh, got it. These are really hard sometimes. So there's our handle. It looks like a crown. Whoa, it's stuck in my hair. Got it. What pet do we have? Ooh, is it Midnight Cop? Is it Roller Skater? It's Roller Skater! But where's her shoes? Where's her roller skates? Did we miss a blind bag? Can't believe her roller skates. Where are they? Just gonna look on the ground. Wait a minute. Well, little sister has another surprise. I didn't see that. Uh-oh, Daddy. Pause it. Here we have Roller Skater, and she is so cute. Look at all the little buns on top of her. They go all the way down to her little tail. I love her cute little pink nose. Never seen a little pet like that with the cute little pink nose. Wonder if she can stand. Oh, she can stand. She can stretch. Stretch, little kitty, stretch. It's good to stretch when you've got a whole bunch of roller skating going on. These sand can be a little hard sometimes. Well, it doesn't actually. Ooh, this time we got some teal sand. Pooper Scooper, the white Pooper Scooper. It's a kitty. So it has the little kitty tail and the kitty ears and the kitty eyes and the kitty mouth. I don't know if you can see that, but can you see it? You see it? The little kitty mouth. And the little stripies on the top of its head. Can you see that? So cute, the little eyelashes. Now get scooping! Come on, Scooper. Isn't this Roller Skater? Yeah, this has to be Roller Skater. What? Look, they're not roller skates. They're just shoes. I'm trying to dig the sand out of them. It's so hard. These LOL pets have sand, which is so hard to dig out of the shoes. That's why sometimes... Ooh, yeah. That's helping. A little bit. Pick out the sand of the shoes. Are you recording? Pick out. These are fresh feline. I thought it was Roller Kitten, because it looks pretty much like her. But I'm gonna find out who Roller Kitten is. I think she looks so cute. Okay. Can she wear them? Is this for her back pocket? Show Messi over here. And so Messi over here. I think I can clean it up. I'm not so sure. I'm gonna try to make a little kitty. Here is a fresh feline, and now I'm gonna see what she does. What's her surprises? I'm just going to look on the checklist because it actually tells you. Fresh feline, color change, or spit. Let's see which one she does. All I need is some icy water. Come on, let's rub the ice on her. She will color change. Her hair will color change to pink. So we need a bit more ice. Her hair is pink now. Now we'll see what she does. What should we dry her off on? That's what I popped. Nope, just color changes. Now we'll dip in the warm water to completely uncolor change. She's back up. Bye, hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to like and subscribe.